Good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for my Taurus. So with Taurus, let's get into your reading. If you're new here, please like, subscribe, and comment. So you could be dealing with a Scorpio here. So with endings come new beginnings. It's time for you to follow your intuition in regard to everything that goes on in your life. You could be manifesting a lot of things to come into your life as well. I do see you're going to take a risk and take a chance and do something new and exciting. Something you never thought that you would do, but it's going to be very beneficial for you. The universe is going to bless you, whatever it is. You're juggling. You're trying to make a decision in regard to someone or something here. Someone's in their emotions in regard to you, feeling like they've lost something when it comes to you. You could have turned your back on somebody, or they could have turned their back on you. So somebody with the Queen of Swords comes to a reading. You could be dealing with the air sign, but it's saying that somebody has a lot to say. They're going to say what the fuck they mean and mean what they say in regard to some heartache and pain in regard to a partnership, okay? I do see here a missed opportunity. Somebody feels that there was a missed opportunity here. And you could be dealing with a fire sign here. Financial increase is definitely on the horizon for you guys. New love, doors and window of opportunity open up for you. And I do see the very creative time that's going to make you extremely happy. You could be dealing with the Leo here too. All right, Taurus. Once again, you could be dealing with the Scorpio. Some rising person. Or there could be an ending to something. With endings always coming to the beginning. Following your intuition will never lead you astray. You're manifesting good things to come into your life, and I see that there's going to be a new beginning for you here, and the universe is going to bless you, but yet you're weighing your options. You're trying to figure out make this decision, what should you do? Somebody's in their emotions in regard to you, whether you turned your back on them or they turned their back on you. Somebody got a lot to say in regard to that. You could be dealing with the air sign. There's heartache and pain here in regard to a partnership. And I see a missed opportunity here was exactly on your mind, but ain't shit you could do about that. That's gone. Keep it moving. Could be dealing with the fire sign here. Leo Sagittarius. Financial increases on the horizon for you here. New love on the horizon as well. It's a very creative time. You could be dealing with the Leo. And happiness is coming. Okay? I hope you enjoyed this reading. Thank you.